Hello, it's Joanna. Hey, I just want to take a few minutes and talk to you about Jamberry and share some information about some of my favorite products right now. So what is Jamberry? Well, it is how you turn a sheet of this into a fun fashion accessory like this. This is an example of a Jamberry sheet after a full manicure. So you're gonna get 18, but it's meant you cut these in half. So you get a manicure here, your second manicure here, then you're gonna cut one of these in half for your big toe, and then I slice and dice these for my big toes. So $15, you're gonna get four applications on a single sheet. All right, so that's the fun. Oh, and you're gonna have to ask me in the party how you can get this, because you cannot buy it. All right, so just something to think about. So that was an adult sheet, juniors, primarily for 8 and under, or ladies who have really narrow nail beds. These have 14 of one design, 28 of another, so you get 42. Again, cut those in half, 84 little fingers and toes, so 5 to 6 applications on a junior sheet. Both these junior and adult are $15 each, or you buy 3, get 1 free for all of our standard wraps. Anybody into Minnie Mouse? Or the other Disney characters? Well, Disney Collection by Jamberry launched earlier this year, but all of the designs that we currently have retire next week on May 3rd. So this is Bodacious. Now these sheets are $18. They're not part of the buy 3, get 1 free, but they are well worth it. You can also see this is a mixed mani, which means you've got multiple designs on one sheet. So definitely something to think about. Another fun one that I just got is London Double. We launched in London in the UK earlier this month, so super excited. The other thing I want to talk to you about with this is how to mix and match. You'll hear us talk about that a lot, but here's one option, right? So a black and white stripe, or here's another variation of a black and white. This one is clear. So what you can see is that if you put something behind it, like our red lacquer, it's going to show right through. Or you could just simply do this. We also have a Raven, which is black lacquer that you could pair with this. So lots of combination options. A couple other wraps I love to show. This is Copenhagen, and this is the Beta Gel, right? And the Beta would go great with that. It would also go great with what I'm wearing right now. So lots of options. And a floral is Sweet Surprise, another one that I've loved this month and has so many options. I'm gonna talk about our gel, and the Black Cherry Gel that comes with our kit goes perfect with this as well. Mother's Day is coming up, and we have 3 Mother's Day sets. The main thing to note about these is that each one of them includes exclusive wraps. So there's some catalog wraps and some exclusives, which means I can't get them any other way. The only way you can get a hold of them is by purchasing a Mother's Day set. Let's talk products. All right, let's talk products. This is our application kit. Jamberry is something that, yes, you can do at home, and you may have the tools. You may not know where they are, and you may not be very fresh or sharp or whatever the case may be. So this is definitely a kit that you want to think about. You always want to have the right tools, right? We don't go into the kitchen and try to make a recipe with none of the right tools, none of the right ingredients, right? Okay. Has all the tools that you need, comes in this great little bag. Now, the other great thing about this, your wraps fit into it, your tools fit into it, and your application mini heater, okay? So our wraps apply with heat and pressure. Heat, this is a great source. Our mini heater, this is on. The other option is to use a hairdryer. And one thing we know about hairdryers, they are super, super loud. And you have to hold them with one hand. So this you can set down. And I will say that 95% of the time I am applying my wraps in the family room or at the kitchen table where everybody else is right next door watching TV. And they would not go for me doing this with my hairdryer. So definitely something to think about. Only 19 bucks and helps to get that perfect application. Okay, one more product I want to talk to you about is our True Shine Gel Enamel System. So this launched last year. I had never used gel, but as soon as we got this, I became totally hooked. Now, a couple of different ways that are good to use the gel. One is obviously just applying a gel enamel on all of your nails or maybe just a few accent nails to go with your wraps. The other way that I love is applying our clear base coat and top coat, curing those over my wraps, making sure to get those tips really smooth, and it extends the life of my wraps, the wear time, probably 5 to 7 days. Okay, so definitely love that about it. So the kit includes our full-size bottles of your base coat, your top coat, our black cherry gel, and then a cuticle oil, the tools that you need, prep wipes, buffer block, remover pockets, and an LED lamp. This was all specially designed for Jamberry. If you go into the salon, you are most likely gonna get UV, which means you have to apply sunscreen in order to get your manicure, right? Not with us, this is LED, okay? So definitely something to think about. Now, at $120, it is the most expensive item in our catalog, but a couple of things. One, if you are a gel girl, you know how expensive it is to go to the salon, and you know that that's a deal. It's supposed to last like 20 to 25 applications, right? So you're gonna pay that off in like 6 weeks. The other thing is, one of my top hostess gifts, so my ladies host a party, they get that first half off item. All of them go for this kit and get it a half price, which is a steal. All right, ladies, well, thank you so much for listening. Please go back to the event and comment on a wrap, a design, a color, a product that you saw that you're interested in or that you didn't know about, or a question. Helps us know that you're back from the video. All right, ladies, happy shopping.